3 in the key of E is the G sharp minor, very similar to the F sharp minor. Two frets up. I have to try and reposition this finger a little bit lower and more behind. Let's try. I think it's playing with that finger, we'll see. I'm just playing the E, so I need somewhere to move from, and the distance makes me know that I can grab the E, but nowhere to start from for the G minor 7. Another option for G sharp minor is E over G sharp. E over G sharp. I don't know about the minor, but anyway, D over G sharp. And that is something like this. G sharp. Sure.